walking a morning walk at the beach. He saw that along with the morning tide came hundreds of starfish, and when the tide receded, they were left behind. They would mourn in sunrise, they would die. The tide was fresh and the starfish were alive. The man took a few steps and picked one and threw it into the water. He did repeatedly. Then right behind there was another person who couldn't understand what this man was doing. He catch up and asked him, "What are you doing? There are hundreds of starfish. How many can you help? What difference does it make?" The man did not reply. Took two more steps and picked one, threw it into the water and said,